Dadnoff. And now Muzzin. So Muzzin and Marner get assists. Marner up to 24 points on the season. It'll be dropped off for McKayev. Plays it down in the corner. Gudbranson missed it. Scrambles back to get it. Tied up there by Engvall, and Vesey on the scene as well. Now Kearney. Kearney ahead and streaking down that left side is the speedster Stützle. And Stützle scores! Short side goal for Tim Stützle. And the Senators cut the two-goal lead in half.
That's one that Hutchinson's just got to have. But you've seen Stützle, especially in the last couple of games here in this three-game segment, really get his legs moving. This is a little chip past the defenseman. Now you've got a two-on-two materializing, but this is a short-angle shot that just goes up and over the glove. You got to realize you've got a right-handed catching goaltender instead of typically that's a block that's a little harder to score on instead. Hutchinson's down, and there's just a perfect shot by the youngster to make it a 2-1 game.
First and eight for Stützle.